Hi, did you know
that 33% of people say 33% incorrectly?
And then they forget to add the percentage sign at the end of it?
And that kills 0 people every 100 years.
And then they forget to add the percentage sign at the end of it?